You smell funny.
Hey guys, it's JLu. Welcome back to my channel. But before anything, check out my sleeves, girl. So cool. I feel like back in the day, 古早以前呢, when they put like everything in the sleeves. What else do I got in there? It could be anything, really. What's that doing in there? I didn't even feel it. The possibilities are endless. Anyway guys, so today I've decided to do the unthinkable. I'm going to be roasting myself. So a month ago I made a video singing Moana's How Far I'll Go in 16 languages. The video now has like 5 million views.
No it doesn't.
Who said that? It's the editing you. Whatever, it's not like you have proof. Oh come on! I can't even cover it. So let me just quickly tell you about how like this video happened. I thought of making this video a day before I was going to fly to Vietnam for holiday. And I'm like the type of people, if I get an idea that is so exciting for me, I just have to do it, otherwise I just can't wait a week, right? So I literally only had one afternoon to learn Moana's song properly, to find a studio, and to extract the languages from the original versions. Because contrary to what some people believe in the comment section, I did not put the English lyrics into Google Translate to get the languages. Because that was very embarrassing. Who would do that? Very embarrassing. Rat long tongue.
Zet long tong.
Zet long tong. I feel pretty confident that I said that right. Oh, come on! So I literally had one afternoon to do all that before I fly the next day, and I was really excited for the video. But yep, I have confused, if not angered, a lot of Vietnamese people. Excuse me. So today I've decided to make a little roast myself video where I'm going to compare the original Vietnamese version and my version of How Far I'll Go by Moana. This is How Far I'll Go to roast myself. So I'm on YouTube, the original version is sung by, do I even attempt her name? By this beautiful lady and with a beautiful voice. I mean, some of you really enjoyed it. Ah, stop singing it, I have not told you to start. I'm really nervous because I haven't watched my version since the day after I posted it. Are you ready to listen to the original version? Let's listen to it together. Okay, so that's the part where I sang. In my head right now, I feel like I didn't do that differently, but I'm gonna take the word of you Vietnamese speakers that I really mucked up. Let's hear it one more time before we hear how I sang it. Oh god, I'm so scared. Alright, let's listen to my version. Goddamn. Let's hear the original version again, just for the sake of it. Alright. I hear it. I hear y'all. I'm gonna try to attempt it one more time right now. Probably gonna fail. It's so difficult! Get this, oh damn! And I shall not be attempting Vietnamese again because damn, it's difficult! I'm guessing it's kind of like the case of my video Dan Repeats My Chinese, where it's like a slight change of tone in the word and it just goes downhill, the meaning is just gone, if not gibberish. This was hilarious for me to hear and to compare. Now I'm not saying that I only mucked up Vietnamese, I know I probably mucked up a lot more, but I hope you enjoyed the song anyway and enjoyed my effort because I really enjoyed making it and I hope you guys did as well. Thank you so much, Ming Nu, for sharing your beautiful voice with us. If I ever make a video where I'm gonna attempt this again, I'll make sure to message one of you guys, one of you Vietnamese speakers. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for being here with me for my little roast session. Thank you guys so much for telling me that I did that wrong because I'm always here to learn, even though I'm not learning Vietnamese, but it's good to know. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to me. Click my face. Click my face. Click my face if you haven't subscribed to me already. Let me find out how to say bye in Vietnamese. Hang on a second.
Tạm biệt.
Tạm biệt. Bye guys.